Governor Nasser El-Rufai spoke about the security agencies saying we know who they are, where they are. And again, that is the danger when you start talking too much. You give away a lot. I agree. Now, even if they say we know where they are, that in itself is already a problem. Because once you say it, whether it is true or false, the person who has your people in captivity will move to another location. It's just as simple as that. So sometimes it's best to just keep silent. Mum is the word.